Barney the Bear, and I'd like you to spend some time with me and some of my friends. We like to imagine all the places and things we're thinking about. We always use our imagination and have lots of fun. So, come on!
Father's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died.
90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock,
is like seconds numbering,
tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped
short, never to go again
when the old man died.
My grandfather said that of those he could hire, not a servant so faithful he found. For it wasted no time and had but one desire, at the close of each week to be wound. And it kept in its place, not a frown upon its face, and its hands never hung by its side. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died.
90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, is like seconds numbering, tick-tock, tick-tock,
it stopped short, never to go again
when the old man died.
By the light of a silvery moon, I want to spoon to my honey, I croon, love soon. Honeymoon, keep a shining in June. Your silvery beams will bring love dreams, we'll be cuddling soon by the silvery moon. Not the dark, but the light
of the silvery moon.
Not the sun, but the moon.
I want to spoon.
I want to spoon.
To my honey, I'll croon.
Love to
honeymoon.
Not the sun, but the moon.
Keep us shining in June.
Not May, but June.
Your silvery beams
will bring love dreams. We'll be cuddling soon by the silvery moon.
This
the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom
a little straw hat to set off the blue.
Which has brightened our pathway away.